Shinnok.
Okay.
Shinnok. Devorah.
I think this Gabriel guy has been talking about divorcing Xbox One, like, for the past 20 minutes. You're welcome, Pretty Flocko.
Round one, fight!
Okay. That all seems like pretty fair to me, you know. It's alright. Embrace the darkness.
Round two. Fight.
I thought I cracked that one. I don't know why, like, the connection seems like pretty bad a lot. That's fucking like doesn't get a lot. Damn cold. What character do you struggle with the most? It's not really a character thing, it's mostly a player thing. Like, I don't know if I really struggle against any characters. Like, when I play Foxy, he gives me a lot of trouble, but I don't feel like any other Melina player would give me much trouble. Think any of the DLC characters need a small nerf? I think a lot of the DLC characters need a small nerf.
Round one, fight!
Yeah. shit. Fuck. I wish it wasn't this fucking lag. Is the stream still like good? I feel like these games are like should not be this laggy. Round one. Fight. Like we're playing on like 160k. I wonder if this guy's Wi-Fi. What? Oh my god. That was fucking close. No, I did not go to final round. Low tier Cabal says, what do you think of Chemical Venom? Chemical Venom is Blind Ducky. And I think Blind Ducky is a really strong player, but he just hasn't shown it yet in tournaments. Round one, fight! God, this fucking mix up's the most annoying thing ever. Fuck! Wrong button.
two, fight!
What? You get that? Fucking your ass shit. Oh, that fucking missed us. It's not cool, Jay. What's up? You should try to do a warm-up match with someone else while I'm playing Mr. Rewind over here. Block that, come on! Fucking annoying ass bitch. I tech that, I swear to God I tech that. Hey. So scared to counter poke against this bitch because he's just gonna fucking health bar. Hey. Shit. Dumb. Yep.
Death calls.
Yeah. don't know why it doesn't let me fucking block after I get hit with a down one. Wow. Dude, get out of here. Rewind, yo, rewind. If you're in the chat, can you please tell me if you're on a fucking Wi-Fi connection? Cause like, this thing is like, fucking 150 ping. The lag spikes are fucking real. Guy says that's all my execution. My execution has nothing to do with lag spikes, bro. Thank you.
feel my sting.
Devorah wins.
Dude, my speed is 100 down. 100 down, 10 up. Watching the stream as he's playing. You can't hear what I'm saying. No way he tried to do that. Hey, Espaca's here. What's up, Espaca? Shout out to Espaca for being a sub. Dude, swear to God, I know like he's gonna do that shit.
Death to all.
Shinnok wins. wins. Round one, fight!
If I make this comeback, it's definitely one of those dun 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 moments. Yo, hold up. No, I didn't block it! Oh my god. Fuck. I should've... Ah, that's dumb. He can fucking whiff and then still teleport. Why not? Getting everything. Whoa, that was almost bad.
Final round, fight!
Oh my god. Ow.
Brutality.
Feed my children.
Devora wins.
These are some pretty good matches, so I must admit.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight!
Why, thank you, Furby. The up 3 conditioning was quite real. I made a hard read there. Hard read. Oh, come on! Didn't even punish him. I literally have a 33% chance of guessing right. Yo, you can backdash that? That was kind of cool. None of that matters. You recovered, like, instantly. But, you know, the more you know. Shit. Get back to the corner, bitch.
Netherrealm's master.
Round one. Fight!
I think this lag is my execution going wrong right now. Like, you, ugh, the guessing is so real against this character. Ugh. Shit! Fuck! Fucking hell, Sparks, man.
Wow.
sucks. Come on! Fuck off. Holy life, buddy. Fuck off. No, I jumped! Fuck! Don't jump. Oh man, those fucking house sparks, man. Cause I have to jump, like, in case he just does that, like, forward advancing string so I can whiff punish. But, like, fuck, man. Shit's hard.
Round one, fight!
Holy ass. I wonder if he just gets out after first. Here comes the guessing game. There's a gap in between the forward advancing string and health sparks. I'm sure you noticed though. I don't know that. That's news to me. Forward advancing string and health sparks has a gap. Alright, let me try to armor. Hey, dragon, what's up? Good luck barely making it out of your pool. No, good job though. You played good. Oh, crap. Oh, it's funny, like, rewind this is like fucking watching the stream, so then this guy tells me there's a gap, and I'm like, oh, let me armor, but then he just doesn't do anything, just try to bait my armor. This guy's fucking ruthless. Well, that sucks. Oh, fuck off. Block your feet, bunny. You're facing the honey.
Round two, fight.
Wow, that sucks. So many mix-ups, so many. Which mix-up is he gonna choose next? Oh, fuck. That sucks. Hold up. Shit. No! Why did I do that? I'm dead! I'm fucking dead! Oh, no. Oh! I'm so dumb. I let go of my controller. I let go of my controller when he fucking dropped the combo, and then by the time I got back, I pressed the wrong button. So, oh my god. But these frame drops though. Shit! Oh no. I thought I blocked. Oh god. Oh, come on. Fucking saw that come in and I tried to punish. I'm gonna blame that one on lag, though. I'm blaming that one on lag. That's bullshit.
Serve me and live.
If a random lag spike appeared there, I would have been pretty salty.
Feed my children.
Devora wins.
Yo, Dragon, don't get emo on me. Alright, GG's to rewind. That was a good set. Here's some mops.